We are the KNR Rover team, a part of the Students' Robotics Association at Warsaw University of Technology. To accomplish our goals, we divide our work among five main departments. Firstly, the mechanical team is responsible for constructing the rover's structure. The electronics section develops custom boards and wiring. The software team programs low-level hardware and ensures real-time control. The autonomy team focuses on navigation, vision, and AI-driven solutions. Finally, the science section focuses on chemistry and geology. The rover's chassis is made from laser-cut aluminum, ensuring rigidity while keeping the design lightweight and durable. A six-wheel rocker-bogie suspension provides excellent terrain adaptability, allowing the rover to climb steep inclines and overcome obstacles up to 50 cm high without losing stability. Polyurethane foam tires enhance traction on varied surfaces. Each wheel is powered by a high-torque 2.4 kW brushless DC motor, ensuring mobility even on rough terrain. Velocity of the rover is restricted by software to 1 meter per second. The rover is powered by LiPo 4S batteries managed by a powerboard. Custom STM32-based PCBs connected to a modular rail handle subsystem logic. Internal communication employs a CAN bus. Each submodule can be enabled separately for precise control. The emergency button instantly shuts down the system. Communication is maintained for a stable 5 GHz Wi-Fi connection. An external antenna mast facilitates long operation range. All control can be performed with our custom desktop application or control panel. Equipped with FPV and digital cameras, the rover provides real-time vision for precise navigation. The rover is equipped with a 6 degree of freedom manipulator with maximum reach of 1.2 meters. It can lift up to 16 kilograms near its base and up to 6 kilograms when fully extended. The universal gripper with PU-coated parallel jaws provides secure handling of objects up to 9.5 cm in width, offering both precision and versatility. It allows the rover to perform human support actions and the delivery task, which requires securely handling and transporting items over rough terrain during complex maneuvers. The capability to communicate over long distances enables successful completion of the delivery task. The digital vision is used when quality takes priority, while low latency and speed of the analog vision system makes it suitable for real-time navigation. The manipulator is capable of holding items weighing up to 6 kg while transporting them to the desired destination. In the servicing mission, precision is paramount, and our control system utilizing inverse kinematics ensures accuracy in complex tasks. We've tested its ability to open containers, lift objects, and operate controls. The rover's vision system detects the keyboard, segments individual keys, and labels them with a custom algorithm. In our new approach to the autonomy, we utilize the Z2 depth camera and a GNSS receiver with L-band RTK to perceive the environment. The sensors are connected to an onboard computer equipped with an NVIDIA GPU. While Rostow forms our software's foundation, its heart is a visual SLAM and accurate visual inertial odometry. Our software also performs environment mapping, while NAV2 handles local and global navigation. During the development, we place significant emphasis on advancing computer vision systems. Therefore, the detection and localization of an Aruku marker and specific ground objects in challenging conditions poses no difficulty for the system. The rover features a drilling module for collecting soil samples from up to 300 mm deep, working in tandem with the laboratory module. It uses an Archimedean screw mechanism and a feeder at the end of the soil lifting assembly to transport samples to the research module. For the science mission, we prepare soil extracts and add appropriate reagents to run colorimetric and fluorescent assays for biosignatures. We get results using a custom-built spectrometer with a digital image sensor. To detect extant life, we use fluoroscamine for amino acids and peptides, and Lugol's iodine for starches. As for extant life, we look for biogenic pigments in soil extracts and run a test for ammonium ions. Panoramic photos are gathered by the custom 360-degree view acquisitor. We plan to add swivel wheels to enhance precision and reduce strain during maneuvers, ensuring smoother navigation across diverse terrains. Our future goal is to develop an innovative chassis with center of gravity adaptable depending on current equipment configuration. We are continuously modernizing our whole O62 rover, driven by our ambition for improvement and success. The University Rover Challenge fuels our passion, and we can't wait to compete. Thanks for tuning in. See you at the URC.